We're not really here.
Maybe you never left.
No.
This your place?
It's my girlfriend.
She all right?
She just had too much to drink.
Mind if I come in?
Oh, man, this place is a mess right now with the cats.
What's your girlfriend's name?
Huh?
Doesn't she have a name?
Vicky.
Mind if I talk to Vicky? Vicky!
You want to talk to her? Why? What is it you think she's going to tell you?
You in some kind of trouble here, Henry?
Nope. Greetings. Guy in Florida named Gus Boulis. Bankruptcy's just the tip of his iceberg. Needs a buyer fast. It's a very lucrative casino lot. If anybody who can afford to get in will get rich. Anyway, Manny said you'd have some clients who might be interested under the circumstances.
Would you just listen to me? Look, why shouldn't that place cross our wires like it did with the snowmobile or your cell phone? Like it's opening up some sort of pathway out there, right? Well, what if it's opening up a pathway in here too?
He harassed you.
Harassed us? He owned us. Every week he collected 2 bits a day, whether or not we earned it.
What happened if you didn't pay?
You'd get a beating.
Oh, buddy. You're in big freaking trouble. Do you know that?
You're in big trouble. I just caught you robbing my house.
Just keep the bullshit coming, pal. I got all night.
What time is it?
9 in the morning.
You want to smoke a bowl?
I'm working, dude.
Right, shit. If you want to get a beer sometime, I'll buy the first round. I'm Henry.
All right, Henry. So, drive carefully.
And then one day he stopped collecting.
What did you think happened?
Figured someone done him in.
Who?
I don't know.
I wish I had a brother.
What do you know about that kind of pressure, pal?
What do you know about my life, pal?
You have freedom. Why don't you just go? Just leave. Go live someone else's life.
We're not here.